Alrighty. Let's get back into this, shall we? RPG game. How to run from enemies. That was kind of a battle. Okay, so these ghosts ain't nothing to joke around with. I gotta collect as much health things as I can get. Thank you. fuck is that? Yeah, I have a feeling that I have to fight that thing. Just a hunch. Just a hunch. No, Ghost, I don't feel like fighting you. Okay, let's use a potion. Only got one potion. Okay, never mind. Hit that bitch from behind. Hit that bitch from behind. I'm guessing this is the person that's vulnerable to magic. Nigga! Hey!
Got a trophy.
Got a trophy.
Keep it coming.
Yep, I don't know where the fuck those went. I'm talking about I could play this game all night. I'm already getting kind of sleepy. Woo-hoo. I collected that shit all the way around, and I could have used that. There better not be a goddamn ghost. Look at her hair, so it's beautiful. motherfucking goes. Hey, look, fam. You know what, just because I have a fortune. Bro, why the fuck you bring a ghost? You a bitch. Alright, bro. Ghost, I'm getting your dumb ass out first.
Look, bitch!
Oh, you only taking out 3 damage. See how much I take out on you. 7. If you like this. Oh, he didn't like that. Crumbled his dumb ass.
Yeah.
Guess what I just earned? I just earned the strength up. I might as well get this MP upgrade and then get the magic upgrade. And then after that, I get this magic defense upgrade and then get that dodge upgrade. Something about this area making me not want to trust it. Oh, okay. Motherfucking puzzles. Okay, hold up. Yeah, I'm gonna be on this for a little bit. Cause I don't do so hot with puzzles. Wait, maybe I need... Okay. I get it. Alright, bruh. You get your ass back over there. Yeah! Look at Ty. Figuring out the puzzles as he go. Alright, my nigga.
Almost free.
We gonna get you free, baby girl. Just hold up. Ain't nobody tell me about this. Speed increase. Somebody's starting to look a little tired over there. Come on. Ah, fuck. Come on. Talking about a war.
Once the sun shone upon a land of sequined valleys and peaks of white, and at night ruined castles glowed with alabaster light from the stars in the crescent moon. A queen of light ruled this rambling place. Each night she walked the palace alone, her luminosity dawn's own face. Until one night there was no trace. The queen had vanished, and with her the light. Dark resided in its place. The usurper, Umbra, hid from sight. She sent her daughters in her stead. The sun, the stars, and the crescent moon, they pilfered from the sky, extinguished them with the monsoon. Then Umbra's dark creatures conquered the land. Our lives soon snuffed out by a wave of her hand.
I'm gonna settings some more. So deep. I love it. I get the fly, biatch. Whee!
And so Aurora wandered, the twilight forest far from home. Starlight only to guide her, except for a firefly alone. Anxious for the comforts, a family who could not trace her. Searching for the sun and moon, a father to embrace her. And somewhere in the night, perched upon a throne in the dark, waited Umbra, the usurper, to snuff out Aurora's spark.
fucking dope. I get to fly. Like, what? Oh, I don't go that way. Chapter 3, baby! Let me do the skills. Let me get the dodge first. We'll work towards that. But I'm about to switch cameras real quick. Because I noticed that there's a lot of, what you call that, white noise or something. So I'm about to swap to my Windows phone. But until then, yeah. Tide Nation signing out. Peace.